Okay, so first thing first, we've got to pull the plastic protection off the top. Okay. Now on the back, it's got a little sticky that you've got to remove. And then we apply that to the blade and you start wrapping it around. As you can see, no cracking. Okay, we'll wrap that around there. Trim up the excess. And then apply the tape provided in the packet. There we go, all done.